I've also had the great honor to officiate a memorial service at Arlington National Cemetery, which was a full military funeral. And that was just an incredible honor. I always go the extra mile, and it works really well for everyone.